Your vehicle's front seats are equipped with built-in heaters operated by a switch found on the side of the seats. Push the low or high position on the switch with the ignition on, and the seat heater will turn on and the indicator light illuminates. Turn off the seat heater by pushing the switch to the level position. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.